Hi friends, now we have APC UPS. In the UPS there is a problem with the battery. Because of this we need to be replace the battery. I will show you how to open the APC UPS. Okay. Get four screws here, 1, 2, 3, 4. You need to be remove all these screws. Then simply open like this. And this is the battery. One is black and red, I will show you. One is black and red. Need to be remove these cables. This is the APC battery. That's it.